Could be. Here's Sadler's qualifying effort.
He thought he had it saved. It sure looked like it for a long time.
And he said in his interview he was just trying to lay down a good lap, and it just, the law of physics took over there. Just wouldn't grip.
And it didn't look like, he said, well, he didn't hit it that hard. Folks, he was running 190 mile an hour when he spun out.